At 2,000 feet per second, formation of a small temporary cavity occurs with some increase in stretching of the artery. At 3,000 feet per second, there is a large temporary cavity formed, and the ends of the artery are hurled violently backward and forward, stretched and compressed within the cavity.